pass through him like air. Your strength is not enough to defeat.
Look at the spirits gathered below.
The power of the dead. If you could become one, but you must find a way quickly. The fortress feels strange and new to me. Though it changes to match the nature
of Malthair.
A barbarian come to walk these halls.
I feel a kinship to that spirit. Spirits, give me your aid.
I am the guy I see in you.
Join with me, and with the power.
Our spirits are bound by Malthair. Deep in the fortress, we are imprisoned.
Malthael's most trusted advisors, and his fall to darkness affected them deeply. Gone were their radiant wings and calm, balanced counsel. Now they possess only malice and cruelty, and an insatiable desire to destroy all.
I won battles and broke sieges, but it availed me nothing. I know that this war can have no victor, only an eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyrael does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. But in time he may. That day is not yet here.
Before Malthael turned, his sages of wisdom occasionally reached an exceptional level of knowledge that granted them the title of exarch. These esteemed followers would guard the Chalice of Wisdom when Malthael was away, and they were the last to leave after their master disappeared from the high heavens.
Thank you.
Mephistos were once the most notorious and reviled criminals in Westmarch, drawn up from the deepest, darkest cells of the city's prisons. Each was worse than the last. Heartless murderers who had butchered countless men, women, and children. In death, Malthael birthed them in forms that matched their twisted, callous souls, creating perfect instruments of slaughter. The executioners have earned their name.
Not ready yet.
Death now resides. Even you now, you are the end of my vision. If you are at last, the suffering.
What does it feel like?
It is impossible.
There must be something.
Could you describe how it felt to be burned?
Fury.
What happens after Malthael is dead?
Sadly, There will always be more evil.
Yeah.
of time.
Let's go. is the Black Soulstone?
Malthael consumed.
Then Malthael's death will have released. Where is the Black Soulstone?
Malthael.
Then Malthael. Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, she had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. She is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a barbarian who protects the innocent. But within her beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will she have the strength to resist? Or will she be our doom?